Welcome students, today I am going to discuss about in 5th standard science subject. It's a continuous part of food lesson. In previous class we have learnt about food pyramid. Now let us see about kitchen safety. Kitchen is an important place in our homes. We use gas cylinder for cooking. Some of us may we use electric stoves. The equipments and environment in the kitchen may be little dangerous. So we need to be careful. Students, some points about the kitchen safety. The first one, always wash your hands before and after handling food. First one, always wash your hands before and after handling food. Second one, tie back long hair. Third one, wear an apron and roll up your sleeves. Fourth one, keep food preparation surfaces clean. In fourth point, keep food preparation surfaces clean. Then fifth point, wash fruits and vegetables under cold water before use. In fifth point, wash fruits and vegetables under cold water before use. Sixth point, always ask an adult before handling knives or going near hot things. Then sixth point, handle knives and other sharp equipments with care. Then last point, when using a knife, always cut away from yourself or downwards on a chopping boards to avoid cutting yourself. In kitchen safety, the following rules. The first one, electrical appliance. For electrical fire, the first one, the turn off the mains. First, turn off the mains. Second, then put sand on the fire. Then put sand on the fire. Then third one, never pour water on a connected wires. Never pour water on a connected wires. Next one, gas. Gas catches fire easily. Once gas is leaked, there may be dangerous. So we need to be careful while handling cylinders. If you smell gas, close cylinder valve and burner knob. Second one, open doors and windows, ventilate. Third one, do not touch electric switches. Then fourth one, if smell persists, inform your dealer. So following points about the safety for the gas cylinder. The first one, if you smell the gas, close cylinder valve and burner knob. Second one, open doors and windows, ventilate. Third one, do not touch electric switches. Then fourth one, if smell persists, inform your dealer. Sometimes close catch a fire, pour water if available. Second one, wrap a blanket around it. Third point, stop where you are. Drop to the ground. Then fourth, do not run. These are the points about then catches a fire in clothes. The following the rules. The first one, pour water if available. Then second one, wrap a blanket around it. Third one, stop where you are, drop to the ground. Then fourth one, do not run. Next one, fire safety. They have the five types of fire safety. First one, cloth, wood, rubber, paper and plastics. It's a symbol of capital A. Then second one B, gasoline, grease and then oil. This is the second type of fire extinguisher. Then third one C, there is a type of electrical and fires. Then D, combustible and metals. And then last one K, it is using for kitchen and fires. So the types of fires in class A, wood and paper. The type of fire extinguisher, water. In class B, liquid and gaseous fuels. The type of fire extinguisher, carbon dioxide. In class C, electrical sources. The type of fire extinguisher, dry chemical. Next topic, burns. In case of minor burns, the burnt area should be held under cool running water for some time and a proper medical treatment should be given. In case of minor burns, the burnt area should be held under cool running water for some time and a proper medical treatment should be given. Any blister if formed should not be bricked. Blister means our skin sometimes damaged for burning. That time should not be bricked. Next, preventing the burns and the fires. First one, run under cool water. Second one, apply lotion, moisture or burn cream. Third one, cover loosely with a clean gauze. In first aid for burn injuries, before giving first aid, wash both your hands. The first one, don't use ice, cold or hot water. Second one, do not apply ghee, toothpaste or turmeric powder. The first aid for the burn injuries. For the first one, do not use ice, cold or hot water. Second one, do not apply ghee, toothpaste or turmeric powder. Okay students, keep safety for any places. I hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.